Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Kempton Park here on Tuesday. It is October the 2nd, 2018. Gonna look at the fifth race, 7:45 from Kempton. But before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The fifth race, 7:45. It's 32 red on the App Store handicap first division. It's a class 6 handicap going for a purse of $8,000. This race is for 3-year-olds and upwards, rated 51 to 65. Field of 11 horses going 2,400 meters or a mile and a half on the all-weather poly track. Top selection here. I like the 4-horse Avuset. I'm going to go 4-5-9 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. 4-5-9 tri-cast trifecta. Top selection to 4-horse Avuset. This 5-year-old mare by Artie Schiller. Luke Mars gets the leg up for Sarah Humphrey. The horse's most recent appearance, first off the break, came the 25th of September over at Chelmsford. Mile 3/4 staying on the poly track in a class 6 handicap. The horse finished 6 by 9 lengths. Definitely need the race there. Never really got into it. Was under the drive and wasn't excelling. He needed the race. I think coming here to Kempton off the break, I think he'll really run a major improvement off the race second off. Also, a little less weight should help. The 4th at the 14th of April over Hampton, a mile and a half in a class 6 handicap for selling. The horse finished 3rd by 3/4 in length. He had a wide posture. He was 11 of 12 there, and at Wolverhampton, you want to save some ground. He didn't, which cost him at the end. He just couldn't get the good closing kick, weakened out of it. And then before that, the 26th of March at Southall, a mile and a half in a class 6 handicap. Horse finished 3rd by 2.5 lengths. A little bit of a turn of foot, but again, he didn't get that good turn of foot, which you want to see for a winner. And then before that, Chelmsford, a mile 5/8, class 7 handicap. Stepping down there, even with the heavy weight, he just destroyed the field. Won for fun. Could have won by more, but got pulled up at the end. And then before that, Southall, a mile and a half in a class 6. Horse won by 6 lengths. Again, even from wide posture, he just took off clear, an easy victory on the front end. I think here, second off the break, I really like his chances, so I'll take him. So to recap my selections for the fifth, the 7:45 from Kempton, gonna go with the 4-horse Avuset, gonna go 4-5-9 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.